You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Nailed it.
Forearm to the face.
Ooh-wee.
Up and down. What a slam.
Beautiful technique.
On to the back of the neck.
Oh, there's a pin now.
Oh, nasty impact. This might be it.
Oh, my.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I think this is the beginning.
Ooh. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. Oof.
Yeah, she's getting after it, showing great energy.
Gonna have to get back in the ring here, guys.
Running out of time.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Up and around. Harsh impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom, what impact.
Exit in the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, that'll mess up the back of your neck.
Oh, nasty impact.
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has.
Two, three. Who knows? knows what's going to happen? This match could go anywhere. Scoop slam.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
And things look bleak right now.
Ooh, what impact.
This could be all she wrote.
This might be it.
Oh, my. That has got to be it.
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Too soon.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Going for bone breaker.
And there it is, boys.
Here's a cover. And a kick out. Way too early.
Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
Double knees to the midsection. Now we're insult to injury.
Game, set, match. This one is over. I'm going to need to see that again, guys.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree.
Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
Eight.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running weekly.
Oh, I hate to see it end like this.